Right. And you see, this is a great way to learn a bit of rhythm and balance, which is always a sort of necessary ingredient for every swing. And well, first time I did this, actually, I broke a rib. There it is. Lucky for me, it wasn't one of mine. You see the guy just thinking he's safe over there in the on the bench. He's not at all. Not from me, anyway. Oh.